Now you're here, you want to rededicate your life to Jesus.